Zoo now has a list of new ideas to care for their animals, thanks to young people all around the state. It's all part of the 10th annual Zoom's STEM Design Challenge. And to tell us a little bit more about what this project is all about, I got a lot of new friends to introduce you to. We have Christy Berg, the STEM Education Specialist at the zoo. We also have Ada and Harlow from Valley Crossing Elementary School. These are some pretty cool people. How is everyone doing?
Good.
Yes. I heard that we have some really creative people. Christy, I'll start with you. This is a first of its kind project to get the kids involved with the zoo. Tell me a little bit about how this works.
Yeah, so we have teachers and their students sign up to help us to solve a real zoo challenge that our staff and our zookeepers face every day in their jobs. Specifically this year, we asked kids to think of new ways to redesign our bison and prairie dog exhibits and also come up with new enrichments to help engage and keep them active and healthy. So what better way to gain inspiration than talking to kids and having them think through some of these challenges?
So Ada, Harlow, obviously you all have been really hard at work. Talk to me a little bit about how your project works.
Well, for the bison exhibit, we didn't really change too much, but we more added things. Like, because we kept the lake, but we added the bridge. Mm. We have more trees and bushes. We added more enrichments, as you can see, like mud pits, a tire swing, like what we call the roly-poly right here. And, yeah. And also some innovative things to help the zookeepers, like aluminum foils to reflect sunlight, and so much more.
That's so cool. Harlow, what's one of your favorite things about what you all have created?
I like the prairie dog exhibit because usually prairie dogs, we have them digging underground. Mm-hmm. But instead, we made it up. So the prairie dogs are going down from up. So we build the dirt up so we can go under and watch them dig.
So much intentionality in this. I'm just smiling ear to ear because I wish I was this cool and this creative in mm-hmm. elementary school. For you all, you know, what is this teaching you all from these young, brilliant minds?
We just want to hire them, honestly, right off the bat. We're so inspired by just how creative and innovative these ideas are. And we hope that they're really seeing themselves in some of these roles, some of these zookeeper, exhibit designers, conservationists, and seeing how they could see themselves working to save wildlife one day and caring for animals and practicing those skills that maybe you'll be a future coworker.
So good. Before I let you all go, I'm sure that there are plenty of other kids and people out there who would love to be creative like this. Give me one piece of advice to encourage them to be creative.
Well, keep working hard. And if someone says that you can't do that or something, don't listen to that. Just keep going.
I know that's right. What about you, Harlow?
Work together, because we have partners for a reason, so take advantage to it.
So much wisdom. I love it so much. And of course, we'll check in on how the project continues to go. We'll be right back.